Lights are on. 6 laps to distance here off turn number 4. Green flag is up. We're underway on the center. That one was a little better. Russ Berger Jr. to the lead in the 32 as he takes it down the back straight away. Ashton Hannon rides in the 2 spot. Connor Kurtzall in the 00 riding in position number 3. Turn number 1. They work off the turn down the back straightaway. Single file parade formation. So come back in front of the grandstands. Don't forget, fans, as well as my race pass, you can do fantasy racing. Here comes Wyatt Hannon. Wyatt's looking for third. He'll complete the pass, and he'll do the slide on a Connor Kurtzall. So Wyatt will go after brother Ashton for the 2 spot. Off to number 3. So far, Russ Bulger Jr. running quick lap here at 18:301 last time by for the 32. New Rish car. Hey, Rish! Off the lap of days, Russ Bulger Sr. Deadly Buddy races on. Ashton will drop back 2 spots to 4th, and now problems on the Ashton hand at number 50. As he will head back to the tail of the field. 2 laps to go, Russ Bulger Jr. He has this one well in control. The field works down the back straightaway to turns number 3 and 4 back onto the drag strip. One final time for Russ Bulger Jr. You'll see the clean sheet from the starter Dakota Miller. Ryan Cannon rides in 2nd, Connor Kurtzall in 3rd, John Burke 4th, and the Comet Chameleon 11 and Y. Turn number 4, Bellatop, checker flag, Russ Bulger Jr. is in for the win. 2nd will be Wyatt Hannon, 3rd to the line, coming back to John Bard in 4th, Russ Bulger Sr. in 5th in the double X, and Ashton Hannon will round out the field in the number 50. Off turn number 4, heat race number 2 for the 4-cylinder. And Andy Daniels wasting no time. Hang on, Andy and Mason Offhouse and Josh Sharship will say, thank you, boys. I'll be the benefactor of that. I will take the 2 spot away. He'll look for the lead off turn number 4, but Andy Daniels will lead left number 1. Shoshik on the rear bumper of the Danielitz 43. Andy sends it to the outside. Shoshik down on the corner. Single foul as they head back into 1 and 2 onto the quarter mile off the drag strip. Danielitz still leads. 3-quarter mark down the back straightaway. Shoshik once again applies the pressure going into the corner. But Andy this time will slam the door shut. Three in, five more to go. Battle for the lead, still a good one. Danielitz in the 43, Soschik in the 137. Offhouse rides in 3rd in the side-by-side battle for 4th. Between Chris Daniels, 14, and Harry K, 15. Give the 4th spot to Dale in that Saturn. They take down the back straight away. Meanwhile, Danielitz and Soschik still fighting for the lead. 3 laps to go. Andy a shot in the tuckus.
the backstretch. Daniel Wirtz leading Josh Soshek off turn number four, 2 laps to go. That is the tail looking to the outside of Offhouse into the corner. Hunter McKay right there. Great job, battle for third in the two car breakaway up front for the lead. As they come under the white flag, final four cylinders. Andy Daniewicz leads Josh Oshik off the second turn down the back straightaway. One final time through turns number 3 and 4. Dandy went up the hill, and Andy Daniewicz is able to hang on.